The ladder thing. Did you play Solstice last year? Was it the same way as it was this year, or was it like armor upgrade still? Yeah, I saw that. It didn't look too bad, or was it? Or yeah, it didn't look that bad. Good. We're both shooting the barrier, and then as soon as we both go to reload, that's when the barrier pops up.
Lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Kate, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Oroban.
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Orobas Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put the horse out of pasture. He's in there somewhere.
Okay. Well, yeah, I got murked by the stupid unstuck barrier guy. Is that actually faster? There's some void shield dudes.
One less tank to worry about, but we need to get up that elevator.
Yikes. Dude, the scorch dudes on in the dungeon, they're so annoying with that. I got it. That's not good. Okay. Thousand silver. Come on, dude, we got three titans. Oh, you know the worst part of the stupid dungeon is the jumping puzzle parts with the 45-second respawn counter. Oh my god, it's always like you're. There's one part of the dungeon I haven't actually done because I'm always dead during it because I fall during the jumping puzzle and nobody comes back to get you. That's it. Otherwise, it's pretty fun and easy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it spawns them up faster. You can melt them while the thing's going up now. You swing, dude. See? He's already out. Ha ha ha.